In this video, we will be doing movement that is inspired by baseball. And it will also be matched with a fun piece of music called Hungarian Dance No. 5 by composer Johannes Brahms. I hope you have fun with this video. First, we're going to learn and practice the movements. Before you play any sport, you need to warm up first. We're going to start with an arm stretch first. Make a fist and hold your arm out straight, and then we're going to wrap our other arm underneath and give ourselves a nice arm stretch. Do that for a moment. Then we switch to the other side. Good, and then we're gonna shake our right leg 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then our left leg 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna do 4 jumping jacks. Get ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, and then we repeat our warm-up. Arm stretch, other side. Shake your leg 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then your other leg 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Now your team is up to bat next. When you're up to bat, you turn your body sideways. You put one hip fist on top of the other. Then you just kind of lean back a little bit like this. You might want to bend your knees a bit and have your eye on the ball. We're going to hit 3 strikes. Ready? Strike, strike, strike. Make a thumbs up like this. Point it backwards. You're out. Strike, strike, strike. You're out. Now this time we're really determined to get that home run ball. Focus, eye on the ball. Focus, focus. And home run. Good, then we do it again. Strike, strike, strike. You're out. Strike, strike, strike. You're out. Now let's get another home run ball. Focus, eye on the ball. And home run. Nice. So you just hit a home run ball. We need to run the bases and try to get back to home plate before someone tags us. We're gonna jog in place. Good. Now let's just pretend we're on the other team and we're in the outfield and we need to try to catch the ball. We're looking up in the air. We're searching left, right, left, right. We see the ball. We jog and try to get it. Left, right, left, right. There's the ball. And jog and try to get it. Good. And at the end of our baseball game, we won the game. Take your baseball cap. We're going to throw it in the air. Nice job. All right, it's time to add the music. Feel free to re-watch this part as many times as you need to practice the movements.